when it comes to equality. We don't want our children to come in with some kind of class distinction with them. We want them to come in here free from gender, free from their background.
Eru þið sterkar eða sterkar?
Sterkar!
Glæsilegt. We are training closeness, being close, being friends,
and touch,
and touching, yeah. to just feel the emotions.
In Australian schools,
yeah.
It's quite frowned upon, I think, for teachers to touch the children too much.
I mean, it's all about touching them.
Mm.
Touching them, touching their hearts.
Now, apparently the boys have had their nails done last week, so they just need a touch-up this week. This little boy has requested something, a rainbow, so we'll use a few different colours.
Okay.
Good choice. Beautiful.
We want them to be as whole person as they can be, both individually and socially. If it might help them to have a broader idea of what a boy or a man could do and what a girl or a woman could do in life, if we can give them a broader idea of that, well, that's what we are aiming for. I mean, taking away the limitations of old sex roles or the old gender roles. We cannot put children in box when they are 2 years old and say, oh, don't get dirty, don't do this, don't do that.
Yeah.
And then when they are 20, then you will say all of a sudden, be creative, go out of the box, be daring.
Yeah.